This weather report is brought to you by Battery World. Everyday batteries for living every day. Battery World.
Well, it is a little bit grey, a little bit chilly, but that is not putting off the world, who's coming here to play some AFL, Tim Bailey.
Yes, you bet. Never too cold for footy, and it's about the AFL, and it's about an international comp, and it's about Brett Kirk, former Swans champion, best and fairest winner, and co-captain. Can we have a round of applause for him, please? Kirky, I thought I had a good job. You've just spent the last 6 months of your life and your family, little Indy down here, travelling around the world, having a kick in some very strange places.
Yeah, in a very fortunate position. I'm the ambassador for the International Cup. In the last month, 6 months, we've travelled. And there's 23 teams, 18 countries out here, 5 women and 18 men, and it's just a huge week.
Now, they've come from everywhere. We've got Ireland on the telly, right? Papua New Guinea, yeah. Tonga, Denmark, Sweden.
New Zealand, the peace team, which is made up of half Israeli players and Palestinian players, which is an amazing story.
That is an incredible story. Now, on the weekend, we've got the chance to see all these teams. There's a big parade between at halftime of the game between St Kilda and the Swans at the SCG, and the USA are having a kick, I think, early in the day there. The grand final's at the MCG, but I've got the Irish on the telly because I'm a little Bailey, you know that. I'm a little leprechaun, you know that. And their team song goes like this. 2, 3, 4.
We're on the one road, we're on the one road. We're on the road to the MCG. We're on the one road, maybe a long road. We're together now, who cares? Northmen, Southmen, comrades all. Dublin, Belfast, Cork and Mullingar. We're on the one road.
The culture, the spirit, it's something to behold. 18 countries from all over the world playing here in Australia. Well done, mate. You spread the word beautifully.
Thanks, mate. There's another passion everywhere.
Yes, there is passion everywhere. Round of applause, please, girls. Weather-wise, how can you talk about cold, wet and miserable when you've got Ireland on the telly? They know all about it, don't they? Tomorrow, a sunshiny day in the afternoon after most of the rain overnight disappears in the morning. You love that. Your weekend, a different story. Looks like heavy shower activity Saturday and Sunday. Let's get to the satellite for you. Straight up we go. And at the moment, cloud over southeast Australia ahead of a blustery colder change is generating rain in southern Queensland, New South Wales, Victoria and Tassie. Tomorrow, a cold front and low will generate strong winds and rain over Tasmania. Victoria and New South Wales should turn to snow over the Alps. Business of the Brolly, areas of rain over much of southeastern Australia. We've worked that out. Brisbane tomorrow, possible storm, possible shower. Canberra, Melbourne, possible shower. Rain in Hobart, showers in Adelaide. Sunny in Perth, Broome, Darwin, and a frost then sunny in the Alice. The Irish, they happen to win by 100 points today. Round of applause for that. The Irish happen to be undefeated. Round of applause for that. The Irish rarely get a chance to show off on television. Round of applause for that. All right, let's go. And to New South Wales, the map tomorrow looks like this. Rain clears Lismore, showers in Coffs Harbour, rain clearing Tamworth, possible shower Dubbo, Orange. Possible shower in Canberra and rain clears Nowra and Bega. Rain will be heavy at times overnight. Cold front pushes through, leaves Gosford, 19 degrees, 19 Richmond, 18 Mascot. Sydney, 11 through to 19, early rain, then sunshine, the forecast. A late shower as we check the outlook Friday. Heavy showers Saturday, showers Sunday, possible shower Monday, possible shower Tuesday. We get it out of our system on Wednesday. In the west, showers Friday, Saturday, possible shower Sunday, Monday, Tuesday and Wednesday. The Irish AFL and one of the game's finest, Brett Kirk. Lovely to be in their company. Have a lovely night tonight and we'll see you again tomorrow. Round of applause, please.
Thank you, Tim. And that is 10 News for Now.
Here's 6:30 with Hamish McDonald.